coming to you with an opening song whose biblical base is found in the book of Acts chapter 8, where a chariot is in the desert on its way back to Ethiopia, and on board is an Ethiopian eunuch riding and reading from Isaiah chapter 53, where it reads, "He was wounded for our transgressions, he was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him, and with his stripes we are healed. He was oppressed and afflicted, yet he opened not his mouth. He is brought as a lamb to the slaughter, and a sheep before his shearers is dumb. So he opened not his mouth." Philip, an apostle of Jesus Christ, explains to him that this is the passage which speaks about Jesus, who not many days ago was crucified for the sins of the whole world. That's why we sing, we preach, "Worthy is the Lamb that was slain."
Eternal.